Hi everybody, it's Emily. Welcome back to my videos. I figured today I would do more like a night routine. I did just get home from work probably about 15 minutes ago. I did stay a little bit longer because we were chit-chatting, but I worked a long day today. I worked 12 to 8, which I am a manager, so I come in 15 minutes early. So I worked 11:45 to like 8, and then I ended up hanging out for about a half hour. So it's been a pretty long day. The first thing I'm going to do since I just got home is eat my dinner. I have a gluten-free lasagna with no meat and it has spinach in it. It probably doesn't look that appetizing to you guys, but let me tell you, this is so good. And while I eat this, I'm going to watch Molly's new video. Sorry, Molly, not the best pause moment. But she just made a video about how to help your anxiety. I definitely think her video is going to help a lot of people right now. So if you're having a lot of trouble with your anxiety or just feeling super overwhelmed with the whole COVID and coronavirus thing, I highly recommend you watch her video. She has lots of good tips and suggestions on how to control it. After I eat my dinner, I will catch back up with you. All right, guys, I'm in my bathroom now. I just finished dinner. Watched Molly's video. It was amazing. Absolutely recommend. I'll put it below. Drink some water. I need to drink at least one more bottle full before the end of the night because I do not drink enough water. That definitely is something I need to work on. But before I shower, I'm going to take off my makeup because if I leave it on before I get in the shower, I will come out looking like I'm in a rock band. Let me tell you, I love that look, but I cannot pull it off at all. Alright, I don't know if any of you guys have ever used this. It's called Erase Your Face. I got it off of Amazon. It came in like a pack of like 4. Let me tell you, I absolutely love these for taking my makeup off. I cannot do regular makeup wipes. I hate how oily they make my face feel. But I definitely really like using it. So I'm going to take off my makeup now. Yikes, me without my glasses on. I have to get closer. I did do like a wingtip today. I'm really trying to work on it, guys. I'm not the best, and they do not look symmetrical at all. But I did like a little pink look, but you can't really tell. I mean, it's 10 hours old makeup. Sorry for like breathing heavy. My anxiety is kind of up today, and it's like, I don't know, I had a long day at work, so I'm like kind of breathing heavy, and I'm not the best at focusing at what I'm doing. All right, now that my makeup's off, I am gonna hop in the shower. I do like to play music when I'm in the shower because I think it just makes it even more relaxing. So I probably will put on some Christmas music. I know it's only November, but Christmas music makes me happy and it's been kind of a crappy year. So I'm gonna play my Christmas music. Alright, I just got out of the shower, and as you can see, I do have some makeup underneath my eyes, so I'm going to wipe that off with a cloth. Then I'm going to take this Nivea here and put it on my face, because my face gets very dry. As you can see, like, my lips breaking up. I have these 3 little spots here from how cold it is. Today it is 26 degrees out, because I live in New York. But I'm going to end up doing that. I might show it on camera, I'm not sure. But I did end up putting on just this sweatshirt from the color I go to and just some leggings. After I get out of the shower too, which I didn't show this for an actual reason, I like to lotion down my whole body because this time of year it really gets super, super dry. So I put this on and then I put the Nivea on my face. I did my face wash in the shower. So my face is looking a little rough and close. We're not gonna do that again. I don't know if I can do that, and then I'm going to brush my hair, brush my teeth, and probably head upstairs. I don't want a lot for Christmas. Honestly, I wouldn't mind just having my family around for usual, a few gifts, you know. Secret Santa at work is going to be super fun, so I hope we get to go through with that, because I didn't end up getting a gift last year. Let me tell you, very upsetting, because the girl who got me quit, and I happened to just get her name as well, so I had to miss out on that. very, very upsetting. Basically, I'm gonna put this in all the areas that I know get the driest, like under my eyes, my chin, my T-zone, for sure. That scared me. I think somebody might be here. Alright, I guess false alarm. Nobody's here. My grandma's asleep, still upstairs, so I don't know what that sound was. Hopefully you guys can see it in the video. And it's not me looking super, super crazy. I do need a good, like, moisturizer besides this. Although this works really great, guys. I don't know why I got such a big one. Like, this is gonna last me for, like, 3 years. I swear. Also, something I got on Amazon. Works pretty well. Put my glasses back on. Now I can see the camera. I'm gonna brush my hair. Which my mom wouldn't kill me right now because she always says, brush from the bottom, work your way up. Because my hair is super curly and poofy when it dries. So I probably should listen to her and brush the bottom first. This is honestly one of my least favorite things to do is brushing my hair. I do make sure it's done. But like if I stay at my parents' house, my sister will do it. It's so cute. I love it. I think I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna light a candle like Molly suggested in her video because it's been a long and very anxious filled day. So I think I'm gonna light a candle. I do have to do an assignment tonight. Next week is Thanksgiving break, and let me tell you, I'm so excited. I don't know why after I brush my hair I do this. Am I the only one that does it? It feels so nice. It lets me know if I missed any spots. Middle part. I never wear my hair down. I look so nice too, which is annoying. But next I'm gonna brush my teeth and then I'm gonna head upstairs and just relax, do my homework, watch some YouTube, light a candle maybe. I don't know. I might, it'll probably help me feel better. And I will check back in with you guys when I get up there. Alright guys, I'm in bed for the night. I brushed my teeth, everything's all ready. I'm gonna work on my assignment for school and then I am watching some YouTube, which she's probably loud, so I'll turn it down. I'm watching Soph Does Life right now, one of my favorite makeup gurus, I guess you could call her. I'm not sure what they call her. But yep, I'm ready for bed. I think that's all for my night routine. This is usually what I do just about every day. If not every day, I have work because a nice relaxing shower after a long day of work is so necessary. But I think that's all. Hope everybody has a good day or good night or both. Wherever it is where you are. And I think that's it. Bye.